the ramparts. Maybe if we got word to the Marshal. But Fort Reverson surrounded by undead and locked down.
What's happened here?
It started when those free men showed up. It must be magic. But the free men are just deserters from the armies. How could they have managed this?
I should be go.
Thank you. seen many things in the Fade. How do you know they're true?
I don't. Everything in the Fade is a memory. And memories are all too easily muddied. Like your history books. They contain truth, but reason and sense are required to extract it.
Marshal of the Grand Duke's forces here in the Dales.
I've cleared out the dead from the western ramparts.
You did? Maker's breath. There's hope for us if the ramparts have been reclaimed. I'd alert our forces stationed outside the Dales, but the chaos makes it difficult for missives to get through. Demons. Those blasted freemen.
I've heard something of the Freemen of the Dales. What do you know about them?
They're a mob of traitors. Too soft for war. Thought it was a skirmish or two, then back for supper. Turns out it wasn't. And off they run to the first person to tell them their tantrums are acceptable. Now they want independence. To establish a new settlement. Ridiculous.
I shall take my leave.
Good day.
Well, did I leave that hammer?
Can't wait to get back in the fight.
Seen any of our fallen men out there?
Have many of you fallen?
What you see is all that's left. We were 1,000 strong once. The worst part is not knowing what happened to the men who don't come back. Deserters? Or dead? If they're dead, we've nothing to tell their families. Nothing to send home.
Good luck to you.
true that Leliana knows everything about everyone?
Only the Maker knows everything about everyone. But it doesn't hurt if people believe it of Leliana.
You encourage it?
It keeps people honest. Besides, if there is anything to learn, Leliana will learn it. I've seen her work.
Right. Good to know. don't carry yourself like a soldier.
You should have seen me when I was younger. Hot-blooded and cocky, always ready to fight.
Youth.
It is a delicate balance for those who fight. If they lack sufficient passion, they never become truly skilled, and die or leave the life.
But too much passion and they end up dead. Or monsters better off dead.
Yes.